my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
The zoo.
Peppa and her playgroup are visiting the zoo for the day.
Children, are you ready to see all kinds of animals?
Yes, Magic Gazelle!
Today, we will be meeting wild animals.
Ooh!
But don't worry, the wild animals will be safely behind fences. Ah, a lion has escaped!
Hello, I'm Mr. Lion. Welcome to the zoo.
It is Mr. Lion, the zookeeper.
Hello, Mr. Lion.
You've picked a good time to visit. It's feeding time.
Ooh.
This way to the animals. Here are the tortoises.
Ooh.
We keep this gate shut so they don't run away.
They don't look like they could ever run.
No, they're moving very slowly.
Yes. That's why they live to be so old.
How long do they live?
Tortoises can live 100 years.
Wow!
Now, feeding time. Who knows what tortoises like to eat?
Tortoises like to eat vegetables.
That's right. That's why we feed them lettuce.
Mr. Lion is feeding the tortoises lettuce.
But of course, children, not all animals eat vegetables.
That's right, Mrs. Wildebeest.
My name is Madame Gazelle.
Sorry, Gazelle, Wildebeest. For some reason, I always get those two mixed up.
Mr. Lion, what animal will we see next?
I'll give you a clue. It lives in water.
Is it a whale or a shark?
Wait and see. Look carefully into the water.
I can't see anything.
There's nothing in there.
Wait, I think I see something. Ah! Crocodile!
Hello, I'm Mrs. Crocodile. I'm the keeper in charge of the penguins.
Ah, penguins!
Adorable, aren't they? And now it's their feeding time. Penguins eat fish.
Ooh. Penguins are very good at catching.
And waddling.
And they like to swim.
If you look through the glass wall, you can see the penguins swimming underwater.
Wow!
They're really good at swimming.
Yes, that's why we have this fancy pool for them.
Very interesting. Thank you, Mrs. Crocodile and Mr. Lion.
It's our pleasure, Mrs. Wildebeest.
Gazelle.
Of course, yes. Gazelle.
What animal are we meeting next?
I can see it. It's very tall. It's a giraffe.
Yes, that's my dad. He's a keeper at the zoo.
Hello, I'm Mr. Giraffe.
Hello, Mr. Giraffe.
What sort of animal are you looking after?
See if you can guess.
Look up there. There's a net.
It must be a flying wild animal.
It must be hiding, watching us, waiting to pounce.
Ooh, butterflies.
Mr. Giraffe looks after the butterflies.
Is it the butterflies' feeding time?
Yes, and the butterflies get all the food they need from these flowers.
It is amazing they can live on just the food from flowers.
I wish I could get by just eating flowers.
Yes.
All this talk of eating has made me quite hungry.
Me too. Well, it's our feeding time now.
What's for lunch today, Mr. Lion?
Ho-ho! Lunch boxes for everyone. Sandwiches, fruit juice and an apple.
Little picnics in boxes.
Tuck in, everyone.
Hooray!
Mr. Lion loves feeding time at the zoo. Everyone loves feeding time at the zoo.
Thank you.
little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Canal boat.
Today is Captain Dog's birthday.
Happy birthday, Captain Dog.
Thank you, everyone.
Daddy, you look sad.
Oh, it's nothing, son. Just seeing this here boat reminded me how much I miss the sea.
Captain Dog loves the sea.
Why not open your birthday present? It's a boat trip.
A boat trip? That's just what I wanted. Let's go! There's nothing better than sailing a boat. You could go anywhere you want in a sailing boat. We could head for the tropics or have an Arctic adventure. We might even see a whale.
It's just a day trip, dear.
This is the canal.
Now, where's the sailing boat?
We're going on this canal boat.
I see. We use the canal boat to get to the sailing boat.
No, dear. We're going on this boat for your birthday, and we're sailing it down the canal.
But on a canal, you can only go this way and that way.
It'll be fun.
Come on, Dad. It is a boat.
Yes, Danny, you're right. A boat on the water.
All aboard.
Oh, I wanted to say that.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go on, then.
All aboard! Raise the sail! Oh, where is the sail?
Canal boats do not have sails.
You just push this button to make the boat go.
Ah, thank you, Mummy Dog. And we're away.
Mrs. Duck is going faster than our boat.
Want a race, do you, Mrs. Duck? Full steam ahead! Can't this thing go any faster?
No, this is the top speed.
Oh.
Anyway, you want to slow down. We're coming to a mountain!
Ah!
Look out! There's a mountain in front!
We're gonna crash straight into it!
No, we're going into the tunnel.
There is a tunnel through the mountain.
It's all gone dark. And our voices sound funny.
We sailed straight through the middle of a mountain. Ha ha! This canal boat is actually quite fun.
Look, here comes another mountain.
And that means another tunnel.
Not this time.
Oh, there's no tunnel.
So what do we do?
We're going uphill.
There's no way in the world a boat can go uphill.
There is, and it's called a lock. Watch, I'll show you.
Mummy Dog is opening the gates to the lock.
Take her in, Captain. Just wait there while I close these lock gates. Now I'm letting in the water from the top.
We're going up.
The rising water is lifting the canal boat up.
Now I open these gates. Take her out, Captain.
Full steam ahead! Whoa! Where's the ground gone?
We're in the sky!
We're sailing over a bridge.
Yes, this bridge means we can sail high above the valley below.
Ha-ha! Sailing across the sky. What could be a better adventure?
Sailing across the sky in a boat so high. Floating on the water, sailing across the sky.
Have you had a fun time, Daddy?
I should say so. I've sailed through mountains, over hills, and across the sky. This is my best birthday ever.
Captain Dog loves canal boats. Everyone loves canal boats.
Sailing across the sky. In a boat so high, floating on the water, sailing across the sky.